Wait now, your fire's allowed to simmer down, you know. We've talked an hour, now I need to go. Be brave. You're close enough to weather down the world. Tough enough to be alright. Hold me until my eyes turn away from there and down. And now's the longest you'll ever hold your breath until you sleep. 'Cause you're tough enough to be hard. Until my eyes turn away from there and there until I fall. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Until my eyes turn away from this and that, until I fall. Me. Until my eyes turn away from this and that, until I
yeah, she liked it. You know what they say, wisdom oft comes from the mouth of babes. And she really liked us, she thought we were great, so. Would you like a sticker? There you go. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. That was a very difficult song to play on guitar. It felt like playing Guitar Hero when you finish it at the end. It's like, yeah, you rock. All right. Speaking of Guitar Hero. Does anybody want to help us out on this next song? Where's our biggest fan gone? Hey, do you want to play some guitar? You can play that in our next song. Oh.
What's the next song?
Complex Bar.
Oh, good.
All right, love. Key of C, yeah? Sets its will against you. Well, not anymore. Say when you come, I'll make it easier for you. I've been happy, I've been sold. I've been sold among you. Seems so unnatural, this song sets its will against you. Well, not anymore. Say when you're gone, I'll make it easier for you. Say when you're going, I'll make it easier for you. Thank you. This next song is called Months Ago. She said it months ago, lost in your invitation. She said it months ago, lost in your own reflection.
she said it a month ago. Lost in your invitation. She said it months ago. Lost in your one. Lost in your one. Lost in your one and only life.
Thank you. Let's have another hand for Julie and Eric. We really enjoyed being here. Thank you very much for having us, guys. And for Mr. Richard on Smile Radio. All right. All right. Cool. What's that? I said, all we hear is Smile Radio Gaga. Smile Radio Goo Goo, Smile Radio Gaga. All we hear is Smile Radio Goo Goo, Smile Radio Goo Goo. Yeah. All right. Do you want a more lively one after that then? I think we do. This one is called Fires in Your Eyes. I roam a level in. You were so difficult, and I was something you would tell me. If I was something you would tell me, yeah. Villain, benevolent. You were so different when ours was falling. You would tell me if I was something. You would tell me. You would tell me. You would tell me. I used to laugh at your life. Not worth saying that much about you. I used to laugh until I said, now I've been starting fires in your eyes. I like the way you move. I like the way that you die. Fires in your eyes. I like the way you move. I like the way that you die. Woo! I know you never meant to enter time at all. When us was falling, you would tell me. If I was something, you would tell me. You would tell me, come on! You would tell me. I used to laugh at your life. Not worth saying that much about you. I used to laugh until my sides. Now I've been starting fires in your eyes. I like the way you move. I like the way that you die. Fires in your eyes. I like the way you move. I like the way that you die. Wait till fate returns my trust and I'll shed my tears for you. Wait till fate returns my trust and I'll shed my tears. One, two, three, four, fire's in your eyes. I like the way you move. I like the way that you dive. Woo! Fire's in your eyes. I like the way you move. I like the way that you dive. Woo! Thank you. You've been very good. Would you like one, you know? We've already done that, Richard. Man. We're not some kind of sellout band, Richard. You come up here and play NPC even if you want it so badly. We were about to extend an olive branch and play a song that everybody knows. You know NPC, so don't be so selfish. None of these other people know it. Olive branch, yeah. I'm a sophisticated kind of man. With sophisticated language. And now we're going to play you a sophisticated synthesated song from the 1970s or 80s that we wrote. Come on, Ruba. I heard you on the wireless back in 52, lying awake, intent in tuning in on you. If I was young, it didn't stop you coming through. Oh, wow. Everyone. They took the credit for your second symphony, recorded by machine on new technology. And now I understand the problems you can see. Oh, woo-hoo. I met your children. Oh, woo-hoo. What did it tell them? Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. Pictures came and broke your heart. And now we meet in an abandoned studio. I hear the playback and it seems so long ago. I now remember the jingles used to go. Oh, 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 oh. You were the last one. Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. In my mind and in my car, we can't rewind, we've gone too far. Pictures came and broke your heart. Look out the name on VCR. You are the radio star. You are. Thank you. Hooray. Yeah, in our version, it's an arrangement, and that middle section just doesn't get played. That was on purpose.
else have we got? Just the last two?
Let's do
Cold Blast.
You guys ready for something crazy? You know all those numbers that she were reading out on that thing there about an hour ago? That's like the time signature of this song. Check this one out. Let the God fearing among you answer me this. What if he asked you to kill? What if he told you that you must conduct yourself in an extreme manner wherever possible? Because the only way to win is to become unstoppable! I've been down this red road before. I've been down this red road before. I've been down this red road before. I've been down this red. And all you scientists, lend me your mind's eyes a moment to know that this exists. A mountain of glass, 10,000 feet high. To look upon such the sensitive men fall deaf, dumb, and blind. I've been down this red road before. I've been down this red road before. I've been down this red road before. I've been down this Thank you. Well, you weren't ready for that, but your kids will love it. Right, our set is coming to an end, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. That is the response we wanted, Richard. We've got more. We've got two more. This song is for Eric, who requested it earlier on. We are going to play Redshift, man. This one's for you. Old and new, a red ship is in order. I told them to build ships and turn the bed into God and turn it all into dust. Turn it up until it's all me, yeah. Turn your soul into dust. Turn it up until it's all me, yeah. They all turn blue, a red tap, they're in our sense. I told them to build ships and time of birth into God. Come on, turn it all into dust. Turn it up until it's all me, yeah. Turn your soul into dust. Turn it up until it's all me, yeah. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, you don't. When the eye sticks sort out to the left of me. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, you don't. When the eye sticks sort out to the left of me. Are you ready, everybody? There's nothing right, nothing right about me, nothing left to say at all. You don't know, you don't know, you don't, no, you don't. When the eye sticks sort out to the left of me. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, you don't. When the eye sticks sort out to the left of me. Everybody in here. Put your hands together. Yeah. Do this with us now. You won't regret it. Woo! When the eye sticks sort out to the left of me. Whoa!
when the ice sticks set out. When the ice sticks sort out, sort out. Thank you.
That was Red Shift. And we've got that song on CD along with a load of our other songs. If you'd like to purchase one off us after the show, we got a whole bunch of CDs. It's the same kind of thing as the sticker, except it's not free and it's got songs on it. So, that was Red Shift, and that was the stuff that we've written in the last year. This next song is more indicative of the things that we're going for in future. It's more dancey, it's more uppy. So I'd like to see a lot of people coming forward, please. Right there. There's an empty space inside my heart, and there. So, you know, come on. You know what to do, don't you? Come on. He's leading the way, man. Are you going to dance, Richard? Come on. This one's, well, it's not NPC, but get up. Go on. All right, then. Okay. These are the last days, you feel down before you learn to throw your truth out the window. You wear your glass face and tear me down before you never even thought I could win the hole. Who won at a time for enough? One at a time for the rest of your life. Who one at a time for it all? Who one at a time for the rest of your life? Another time's change. I'll be around until you learn to throw your truth out the window. Just wear your glass face and tear them down before they never even thought you could win the hole. She screams aloud into the telephone. She screams aloud into the telephone. Whoa! She screams aloud into the telephone. Screams aloud into the telephone. Whoa! 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 Thanks for having us, everyone. We've been Big Rooster Jeff. Thank you, we'd be Big Rooster Jeff. Don't hesitate to talk to us after the show. We've got plenty of merchandise and funny stories. Thank you for having us. Woo! Let's see it again for the Big Rooster Jeff. Thank you very much. Yeah, boy! So don't forget, if you want to buy the music, the CDs are here. If you want a sticker, they'll give that for you. FOC, what are you? Absolutely. Free of charge, Eric. Over to you, Eric.